the video shoot. We are at a club called Anthem, and this is where we are shooting the entire video except for one scene. Peter Zavadil is directing the video. He has directed almost every single video I've ever done. And the first scene is of me in my wedding gown. Sorry.
All dressed and wide.
It's so hard to take a breath knowing that. Oh, yeah. I mean, I'm gonna give birth to a chicken.
Carl Edwards, NASCAR driver. Sarah Evans contacted me about 4 or 5 days ago and said she had this awesome video and they wanted me to be a part of it. Yeah, I'm the guy she's dumping. So now we're gonna argue a little bit and eventually she's just gonna say, hey man, I can't do it anymore.
Every day I wake up and what do I look at first? You should have panned the ceiling and you haven't. Did you notice that?
You didn't get me the letter.
Okay, and that's a chandelier? That's what we're
going to
live with? What is that?
I'm 5'8". How tall is this? We had Carl Edwards, who's a NASCAR driver, who is really a great actor.
He was spectacular.
He's phenomenal. He's so funny.
I mean, my ass hurts so bad from riding my bike yesterday. It's killing me. It really is.
Then don't ride your bike. All of these things are so simple. God.
Okay, speaking
it's
of
like,
assholes.
Or put a pillow on the seat.
Here we are watching two people have an argument and we're all cracking
up. And they never cracked a smile. That was
it's better just to say nonsense, really.
Can we have a round of applause for this?
That is one of the most entertaining moments of shooting I've ever had in my life. That, you guys are freaking hilarious.
We just finished shooting the video for Slow Me Down. It was an amazing day. I think it's going to be an incredible video. And that's the wrap. Woo! So